you can flick with the finger to release all the bubbles, and then push the plunger up. That's it.